Taddy Bravo, Fancy Van Damme. Yeah, you know. Hey, what's up, guys? We're out here. I'm ARTV rapping at the official launch of Payamuka at 20. And guess what? I just caught up with the one and only Fancy Van Damme, Taddy Bravo. Yesterday. What's up?
I'm here. Yeah. I'm here to honor my dad. Yeah. I'm here to honor my dad, you know? Yeah. Charlie, Payamuka, you guys, we know for even talk about time. Like, yo. This is Payamuka, yo.
Yeah, I see your video online. It circulates where, like, 10 years ago. Yeah, you were jamming. Not 10 years ago. You were 10 years at then.
No, I was 10.
10 at so that time.
Like 20 years ago.
Yeah. So, like, what would you say Bravo has done for you musically?
Everything, man. There wouldn't be no Payamuka Joe without Bravo. Yeah. I swear to God. Like, I swear, bro. Like, at the age of 10, that's all I knew. Like, yo, before that, like, that's like, Obrafo has been my everything. You understand? Like, the dreadlocks, everything. That's why today I left it down. Because, Charlie, when it comes to Obrafo, like, everything, the squatting, when we came out fresh, we started squatting, everything. Obrafo started a squatting thing on Payamuka undercover. Like, yo, we've been covering Obrafo for life, you know? Yeah. So, Obrafo, yeah, it's for life. Like, right, so, it's for life.
So, the Payamuka album itself, if I'm gonna ask you, like, which is your favorite on that album?
Favorite on the album, bro. I can't. Like, I don't skip
that
album.
But if Bravo should come today and say, okay, Papi, I want to make me that you jump on one of the songs on the album. Which song you would like jump on top?
If me and Bravo the performer.
Yes, like on that jump. Yeah, on that, yeah.
I go to Mogu do like Agronaso or Aden or Yanum.
Okay. Agronaso, Ade, or Yanum. Okay, I want to make you guys give us freestyle any of the three songs you mentioned. Make no long
song. Check me from head to toe. Or Bravo style lover, yeah, but it's a commando. No, wait. Check me from head to toe. Or Bravo style lover, yeah, but it's a commando. 319, Kojo, oh. You bring your mujeni, you bring your hoo, you should do. And you pay your name, you do better your flow. Chico, and you charge, you do Bravo Cotinko, Asmava, Baminka, Batisa, Mamaka, on that, Nisampa, Rapa Chimiti, Chaka Chaka, a yampa, a yen tro, and crab, a bun ya grok, corner, Mr. Cry, it will be a full tro, chocolate, or doco, aleco,
aleco. Your album is not your man, Charlie. It's coming. And the listening, our team was at the listening, and what would they hear? People they talk about the songs on the album, man, Charlie. What make people they expect, Sabek? Tell us.
Yo, Charlie, a classic, just like Payamuka. This is my Payamuka. Mm-hmm. This is my first album, Payamuka. So, Charlie, I need to go in hard, man. Yeah.
All right, thank you very much all the best. And that album, we know if you wait for that album to drop. That's what's up. Papi Kojo right here. Taddy Bravo. That's what's up.